napakalakas na nga ng hangin at
sa kasaysayan, ilang beses na nagpamalas ng galit ang mayon.
Now, naniyanib na magnitude 6.9 na lindol kahapon.
But just the same, the patient remains to be isolated and under strict quarantine.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it's love. And this place could be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow.
Better place for you.